Let's talk about a brilliant inventor and engineer who transformed the world of transportation with his invention of the diesel engine. His passion for efficiency and energy conservation has had a profound impact on the modern world. Yes, we're talking about the father of diesel engines, Rudolf Diesel. Rudolf Diesel was born in Paris, France on March 18, 1858 to Bavarian parents. His parents were immigrants who had moved to France for work. But at that time, Diesel's financial condition was poor. His father was a leather goods manufacturer, but he also enjoyed experimenting with new inventions in his free time. This is where Rudolf's early exposure to inventing began. The early life of Rudolf Diesel was shaped by the political and social climate of the time. He was born during a period of great political disruption in Europe, and his family was directly affected by the Franco-Prussian War. Diesel's father had to flee to Switzerland during the war, leaving his family behind in Germany. This experience had a lasting impact on Diesel, but even these hardships were not able to stop him from chasing his dreams. Rudolf was a brilliant student. He showed an early interest in science and engineering. He went on to study mechanical engineering and graduated in 1880 from Technical University of Munich. While studying, he developed an interest in thermodynamics and energy efficiency. After finishing his education, he was employed at several different companies as an engineer. He started his career by designing refrigerators and steam engines. At that time, the steam engines were the major power source for industries, but its major drawback by which Diesel was frustrated was its efficiency. It only had an efficiency of around 10%, whereas 90% of energy was wasted, which was needed to be changed. Diesel's major goal was to gain maximized efficiency, which he worked on for several years. In the early 1890s, Diesel began to experiment with new engine designs that could use a variety of fuels more efficiently. He wanted to create an engine that could run on a fuel that was cheaper and more readily available than steam, such as coal dust, vegetable oil, or even peanut oil. In 1892, after several years of hard work, he built the first successful diesel engine. It was a single-cylinder four-stroke engine that used compressed air to ignite the fuel. The engine was more efficient, as it had 15% more efficiency than steam engines and used cheaper fuel than steam engines, and it also produced less pollution. The diesel engine quickly revolutionized the transportation industry, as it was used in ships, trains, and even cars. But on the other hand, Rudolf Diesel began to receive many threats and criticism. His invention posed a serious threat to the established steam engine industry. The mafias, which were dominant on the power industries, were unhappy about his remarkable success. And that's where the trouble begins. On September 1913, Diesel was scheduled to travel across the English Channel to attend the launching of a new diesel engine facility and to consult with British naval authorities regarding the installation of his engines in their submarines. He had no major funds in any of his bank accounts, and interest payments were due on October 1st, which put him in a danger of going bankrupt. He left his wife a luggage filled with some cash before boarding the steamship. He ate dinner on the steamship, went to bed, and requested to be awakened the following morning at 6. On the next morning, he did not show up for breakfast. When his room was checked, his stuff was laid out as if he was going to bed, but the bed had not been slept in. Diesel was not discovered during a search of the ship, and the crew came to the conclusion that he must have fallen from the ship by an accident during the night. 10 days later, a Dutch tugboat in the North Sea uncovered a body that was already rotting and decomposing. The boat was too small to take on the corpse, but some personal items were taken from his pockets, which were later identified by his son as his father's belongings. Due to his financial hardships, the death was officially deemed a suicide. However, there were some which claimed that Diesel could have been the victim of foul play, as there was no examination of his body to determine the cause of death, no witnesses to the event, and because his inventions were about to be acquired by the British Navy shortly before the start of World War I. Whether to prevent him from making conventional gas engines obsolete, or to prevent diesel engines from entering British submarines and potentially cost oil companies boatloads of money, even though Diesel have absolutely not made gas engines go away. However, there are no solid evidence of these theories, and in this way, the death of one of the great investors remains unsolved. Today, diesel engines are used in everything, from heavy construction equipment to the automobile industry. Diesel engines are becoming the industry standard due to their efficiency. But unexpectedly, Rudolf Diesel passed away before his innovation was commercialized. But his idea has now helped billions of people, which is considerably more valuable than money.